Also killed was his brother and one of his sons. Bin Laden's body was identified through DNA today. He was buried at sea, in keeping with Islamic tradition. American authorities have been trying to avoid creating a shrine for his followers.
Former Illinois Governor Jim Thompson was one of the authors of the 9/11 Commission report. He says Obama's death, or Osama's death, I should say, is now a symbol of American determination.